But yeah, this is the last part of The Incredibles, the first one, on the PS2, and I was jumping past those things, and we got something incredible. Yeah. Stinkton turret, we're getting to the turret. We're shooting at us. Died. Oh well. Well, we can do that again. That was fun. There's the end of the movie that we used in the last episode. I've been forgetting what numbers we were at in these episodes. Wait. Oh, I found that in Red Supreme. Okay. I used to. It's only been a few minutes since I recorded the last episode. There. Oh, you just sit down and use the circle. You don't want to use that next try. I'm just gonna do it off the other team. I think it's pretty cool how he lifts up the turret and just uses it. What if I have a moment of bullets? Like keeps playing. But it's pretty cool though. He apparently keeps shooting. Duh. It's like, come on! I almost killed it too. Okay, I'm just gonna keep trying because I keep respawning here. I'm gonna, not bad. I'm gonna grab a turret. There. Okay, apparently there's nothing coming at you, you just shoot that, so. Okay. I might be able to just keep aiming and hitting it. Just keep going down. Yes! We're going down! No, I don't want to release this turret. Yay. Wait, I wonder if I let it down, I can... Can I pick it up again? Oh, yes, I can. Yes. That's cool. Okay, what do I do now? I go down here. Yeah. where I started. Oops. Okay, the best strategy is once you destroy that little one in front of it, keep shooting at it. It's point at those propellers on the sides. Guys, if you're wondering what I use to control him, I use the joystick, not the little keypad thing. I don't like it that much. I only use it in things I have to do. Use it for. Just cause it's just hard to move. Okay, I'll have to turn it one more time. This one. I kind of like the best weapon we have. I wish you could just carry us around like the whole game. Just using it. Really, because. Oh! No, I fell off. Guys, I think I decided to make these episodes a bit longer. Maybe 20 minutes. Instead of just 10. Okay guys, I might be doing some fail.
Fail! Fail!
Something like that. Just go back. Guys, if you're wondering why I'm not uploading more like Minecraft videos and stuff, it's just because I take forever. I'm gonna do some more once I get my fashion. I think I might stick to games like this until I get my computer. And that's why like a month. It's only been, guys, you know all those episodes I uploaded yesterday? A bit? I did it yesterday. And the hardest part was the one with Dan. It's so hard to get him to go, because he was so fast, he couldn't make him stop. If he could stop, no, it would have been fine. But because there was just one bus and semi that was going into the meeting, and you had to go in between them, and then you could do, and you could go, and there's a checkpoint right after it. And I finally did it. It took like hours. It hit hard. Looks like it's suited. Look at that. Look at that. doesn't that look so cool? See how it looks like it's suited? Isn't that cool? Long. Slow motion. It's another slow motion. Okay, extra rabbit. Guys, I don't have a PS3. PS2. Okay, this game is for PS2. Might be for PS3. Guys, I think I might end it here. Actually, it's an easy level. I think I might just end it here since it's the end of the level. Okay, bye guys. Bye.